It is September 18th, 2009. And
well, if you want to sing out,
you are going to be born today.
And if you want to be free,
I am in New York City.
There's a million.
And I want to show you what the day is like out here. It is the morning.
And if you
the
want
Empire
to
State
high,
Building is out
high,
there. People are walking the streets. On Uncle TV,
we're
at Bleecker Street.
Thank you.
Happy birthday!
Day one.
I'm Shibby. I work with Bloom here in the MLG office.
All right. Uncle TV.
Welcome to Uncle TV with Uncle Bloom here behind the camera. Here we are in the office.
Some Halo.
Halo 1.
Uncle Bloom.
Old school right here. Your video games will look so much different.
How's it going? My name is Chris Puckett, and my advice to you is to pick up wrestling in high school, because no matter how old you get, no one messes with the wrestling.
For God's sake and everyone's sake, please read a book and vote.
Hello, I hear it's a boy. It's very exciting. I just had a boy 5 months ago, so you know what it's like, and I'm incredibly excited for you.
There's a million things.
It is. Is it really September 18th? Yes, it is. And if you're born today or tomorrow, I think you're still a Virgo. Go Virgos. Virgos rule.
The opportunity's on. And if you find a new way, you can do it today.
Hi. I'm so happy. I got the news and God blessing for your sister and baby boy, and I'm blessing for both of you. Thank you.
Welcome to the Worlds 2009.
Well wishes from Jermaine.
Cool.
All the best.
Thank you very much. I'm just going to get a wide shot of you, 7 feet tall. Wow.
Okay.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Friday night? Yeah, look at his smile. She's like, Friday night! Yeah!
That's awesome. All right, you guys, thanks so much. So I don't know the kid's name. She's in labor right now.
Groovy? What up, little Groove? What's up, Groovy man?
How you doing, little buddy?
Good luck, buddy. Stay groovy.
Stay groovy. All right, the 70s are coming back.
Yeah, and platforms make you taller, man.
Yeah. So, you know, keep it real.
Right.
Always listen to Michael Jackson.
He just died.
He died this year, a couple months ago, so just for the record.
But you're like the reincarnation. We know that already.
So. Alright, so put on your zebra platforms, your bell bottoms, your groovy afro, and your sunglasses, and get boogieing.
That's right. Boogie. Stay cool. Fight the boogie, power,
boogie,
too,
boogie,
man.
Alright? This is for you. For you.
NYPD's finest. Go for it.
Stay in school, don't do drugs, alright?
Congratulations. And I wish you very, 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 very good life, little boy.
Go Yankees, you know, if they win this year.
Congratulations, and I hope all goes well with you. Best wishes, and love from New York. Woo!
Yo, man, whatever you do, always follow your dreams. No matter what anyone tells you, don't listen to anyone else, just follow your dreams, kid. That's it.
So this is your uncle.
Hopefully you can see me. I cannot wait to spend your life with you. We are going to have an incredible time. We're going to go to a lot of baseball games. And I can't wait to meet you. I hope you enjoy this video and watch it often. And all the people in New York are so happy that you're around, and so am I. And I'm so excited to be your uncle. All right, I'll see you soon.
Uncle TV!
There'll never be a better chance to change your mind. And if you want this world to see better days, will you carry the words of love with you? Will you ride the great white bird into heaven?